This is Andre. We're going to keep looking at the Soma Lab's Cosmos, which Soma describes as an anti-looper. It's a live looping device, but it's specifically designed to take the input signal and then play it back in ways that are non-repetitive and dramatically different than what you initially played into it. In the previous video, we looked at two of the four primary algorithmic categories in the baseline Soma firmware. We looked at the two-delay category, which is sort of like the default setup for the Cosmos, and we also looked at the granular category. In this video, we're going to check out the other two main algorithmic categories. One of them is the four-delay category, which has four simultaneous loops, all unsynchronized, all of different lengths. And as you can imagine, you get very dense, very complicated sounds happening very quickly with that. We're also going to look at what Soma calls the giant reverb category. And aside from sounding like a giant reverb, it also tends to blur the sound as it repeats more and more. So as the sound keeps looping, it gets more and more undefined and vague, and a lot of attack characteristics in particular start getting very rounded off and very blurry as they keep repeating in those algorithms. We're also going to check out a few general Cosmos functions. We'll be looking at feedback and compression more. We're also going to touch on drive and erase, which we haven't looked at yet. Between these two videos, we're covering the four main categories of algorithms, but this is by no means a comprehensive look at the default firmware in the Cosmos. This is basically me checking out what makes the four primary algorithms tick, but I'm still learning a lot about it, and I have found that the Cosmos is very easy to get lost in, and it's very easy to work with just a few parameters and chase those down many, many rabbit holes. So by no means are these first two Cosmos videos intended to be the definitive word on everything it does. This is basically me reporting on what I found up till now.